Hello students, as you know, we are finishing our chapter number 5, Learn to Use MS Word. So today, we are going to solve the exercise sheet number 5 of chapter Learn to Use MS Word. So are you ready? Let's start. Exercise sheet number 5, Computer Standard 3rd. Chapter name is Learn to Use MS Word 2007. Let's start. Question number 1. Choose the correct option. Number 1. Quick Access Toolbar is present on dash. Quick Access Toolbar kahan pe hota hai? A. Ribbon. B. Title Bar. C. Status Bar. Yes, Quick Access Toolbar is present on the title bar. So just you have to click on the B option. Number 2. Shortcut key to create a new document is dash. To create a new document, we have to use the one shortcut key, that is Ctrl plus P, Ctrl plus N, Ctrl plus D. So we have to use the Ctrl plus N. N stand for new. So the answer is B. Okay. Next is 3 number. To select a line till the end, the shortcut key is dash. So till the end we have to use A. Ctrl plus end, B. Shift plus left arrow key, C. Shift plus end. So we have to use here Shift plus end. So the answer is C option. Number 4. MS Word is an dash software. A. System software, B. Application software, C. Fun software. You know that Word is an application software. So we can take the B option. Now, number 5, which of the following is not a word processing software? Kaun sa word processing software nahi hai? A. Paint, B. PageMaker, C. MS Word. So, which one is not a word processing software? A. Paint. So, we can take it on the A option. Okay. Question number 2, fill in the blanks. First number, dash helps you to type your applications, letters and essays. MS Word or MS Paint? MS Word, because MS Paint is used for drawing. So the answer is MS Word. So write down the answer, MS Word. Number 2. You need to dash your files before closing them. File close karne se pehle humko kya karna chahiye? Close karna chahiye? Save. Yes, save karna chahiye. So we have to write here SAVE. Save means store karna chahiye. Number 3. There are dash word processing software available. How many word processing software available? Many or single? Only one or many? Many. So we have to write here many. Question number 3. Write true or false. First number. You can edit words and sentences in MS Word. हम MS Word में sentences को और words को edit कर सकते हैं. Yes, that means one time अगर आपने type कर दिए, बाद में उसको आपको change करना है, वो कर सकते हो? Yes, so the statement is true. Number 2, you can set the margins for your page in MS Word. MS Word में हम margin set कर सकते हैं? Yes, so the answer is true. 3 number, you cannot cut, copy, paste text in MS Word. MS Word में हम cut, copy, paste नहीं कर सकते? कर सकते. So that's why this statement is false. 4 number, you cannot insert a picture in your Word document. Word document में हम picture insert नहीं कर सकते? No, we can insert the picture also. So the statement is false. 5 number, you can take print of your Word document. हम अपने Word document की print ले सकते? Yes. So the statement is true. Now question number 4, answer in one word. First number, give the name of any word processing software. So you can write any name of the word processor. MS Word, you also write, or you can also write WordPad. 2 number, what is the extension of save file in MS Word 2007? You know that when we save our file of MS Word, it is to be saved by a one type of address. So that address, that means we called it as a extension. So what is the extension of this MS Word? docx. Okay. Number 3, which is the shortcut key to select the entire document? So to select the entire document, we have to use the shortcut key, that is CTRL+A. Okay. Question number 5, match the following. Here A option, some shortcuts key are given, and in the B option, the use of that shortcut keys are given. So let's match it. First one, Shift+R. So which is the correct answer? Select the line downwards. Select the characters to the right. Yes. So the answer is B. Then second number, Shift+L. So what is the answer here? Select the line downwards. No. Select the characters to the left. Yes. So the answer is C option. Now number 3, Shift+U. So select the lines downwards. No. Select the lines upwards. Yes. The answer is D option. Now number 4, Shift+D. So select the lines downwards. So the answer is A. So students, here we finish our exercise sheet number 5. Learn to use MS Word 2007. So that's all for today. Thank you.